This guy is 54 years old and still dropping people off at the court while talking trash the whole game. Everyone that played him was in shock when he was draining buckets left and right. He even had this one guy call a timeout because he didn't know how to stop him. Do you think you can beat him?